We are at Spielberg in Austria in the Ferrari racing days. Now I'm going to show you a lap in the F60 in this Formula One circuit.
So this is the Spielberg circuit on the main straight. Third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and even up to seventh gear, braking uphill, using 100 meters as a reference and taking this corner in third or second gear. On the V8 engine of this 2009 car, I was doing it in third, but second could be also good. This is the longest straight, although it's always a little bit of corner, it's very, very long, also uphill. Very heavy braking, braking after 100 meters. Taking this turn in second gear, you have to feed the throttle because it's very easy to lose traction. Going uphill, quite blind. And now we go to the most difficult braking of all the circuit. It's difficult because it's downhill, quite blind, and I use the bridge as a reference. Second gear, very slippery, a lot of understeer in the middle of the corner, keeping wide, and now we are approaching probably the nicest section of the circuit. It's this double left-hander, which I took in fourth gear, at a bit of understeer, and that's the highest speed corner of all. Still in fourth gear, very fast, hasn't changed the circuit through the years, still the same as when we used to race Formula One around 10 years ago. That's a very high speed corner, downhill, you could even take in fifth gear, and down to the last corner with a big compression at that point, and we finish this very nice track at Spielberg in Austria.